Interview time.
Interview time.
Who wants to interview?
Dan's not here, so I guess it's me.
All right, what's going on today?
Today, pipe burst. Failed line, probably root intrusion.
From where, up here? I assume so. Oh, there's the sewer main.
Somebody did a repair on this already. They put PVC about 15 feet out, and then from there, from clay into the house. So today we'll be bursting them a brand new line in.
All right, going all the way over to here underneath this deck.
Through their parking lot.
All the way down here in their basement.
So we'll be taking all this out. They want to abandon their floor drain, so we'll be draining their pipe down a little cleaner against the wall once we get our new line in.
Oh, perfect.
Okay.
That's it?
Yep.
Yeah, we'd have to, because we throw our asphalt in this, we'd have to wait on the asphalt.
No, I think you just throw that in too.
Would that be considered clean fill?
It is, they don't see it.
The problem is usually at the bottom. Well, we're as ready as we're going to be out here. There's all the goodness.
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta re-dig out that back side down.
This side?
The back. See how it's pointed down. I don't know. Maybe that's it'll fine. Smash it down.
No,
it's not an LSL. It's like a 4x4, but a little thinner. I'm gonna need that. Throwing a pair of gloves. Right behind the rod. Like we normally do on the clay, we have the fern curls. Okay. I say we just kind of go straight across it, miss that bell, put a new tap on it.
Job costs the customer?
$8,600.
Turnkey.
nasty. Nice to know it works underwater.
Yummy.
What'd you do?
Making me hungry.
Split pea soup, anybody? It's bubbling in the front. It's kind of cool.
I think it must have been backed up.
Oh, great. Oh, man.